I missed it. It had a fish. I flipping missed it. Kicking myself. It's playing hard to get. I think it was obvious from that shot it had a fish. Keeps on going under with it. That's probably because there is a gull right behind it every time it comes up. They'll steal it, won't they? Okay, enough of that, enough of that. Shame though. That's quite a large fish. The noise here was the Swiss cove blowers. They were walking along in a pair. One of them had a blower. I don't know what the other one was about. I think it just lost its fish. I think that's the same one, and I think that's what happened. It's a bag for death. I can hear them. There are seal on the wave screen, I think. That's where it sounds like it's coming from. Yeah, it's in the chair. Somebody else playing ball there. Just wait, mate. Just sit for a bit, mate. You'll have to wait. Wood and paper, but it is the remains of a firework. I wonder where the plastic cap went. Yeah, it's intermittent. It's not very spectacular, is it? What I filmed, isn't it? Anyway, every now and again there's a bit of wave action there, every now and again. Right, is the coast clear now? Morning! Alright. What am I seeing here? In boxes, surely. It is boxes. There's one there, and another there. So there'll be a whole stack of boxes being tipped in, floating about somewhere. Great. Hello there, all right. We're getting a bit of rain here. I think we're going to go in just for a bit, actually. Let's go in for a bit.
Hi there.
Just heard comms. I don't know which ship it is, but somebody's just lifted the anchor and they're heading off. Not too sure which one.
essentially, whilst I'm filming that one, it's comment on something I spotted a second ago. There's another box in there, is there not? Is that a box? It looks like it. A bit difficult to tell through the structure there, but I think there's a third box over there. Right, it's this ship over here. They've actually moved quite a bit now, so they are on their way. That one. Thank you.